Meanwhile, many Republican Congress people walked around the Capitol wearing assault weapon pins. The lawmakers say the pins symbolize the right to stand up to issues they believe in. Democratic lawmakers are criticizing them for wearing pins after more than 50 shootings have occurred across the nation this year.